Moses almost descending from what seems to be a cliff. He's standing on a cliff edge here. You can see the rock cut formation with the valley behind him. So here's the veil with the 12 stars for the 12 tribes of Israel. And it almost seems as if the glory can't be contained, like it's permeating through the veil. Or it could be the burning bush that he's standing in front of. And he has this very humble look as he looks up. And there's a passage in Exodus that talks about when God passes in front of Moses. And I feel that this could be that moment with these big beams of light coming down. Light and shadow coming down upon him. There as well. And this is one of my personal favorites with the color and the movement that is portrayed in these natural wood tones.